know how many of us have a 6 to 7 minute power to hang with the front group of the volcano. So
there's a little bit of a kicker after that sprint, right?
Yes. Yeah, it's okay. about a 40 second hill effort. But you don't know whether that's one where do the non-sprinters try to attack the sprinters on that kicker? Does everybody settle down because everybody sprinted? You just don't know how it'll play out.
Yeah.
But the key is getting over the Titans Grove KOM with the lead group. If you can do that, you're in good shape to have a decent performance. If you can't do that, and I'm looking in the mirror, you're going to fight for everything. So
we're tied for second, right?
Yeah, we're 1 point out of first.
Who's in first? Is it Coalition?
I believe Coalition is in first.
Okay. So Watt Brothers is funny because they've got two teams in here too.
Yeah.
And I can't tell any. I didn't even know. I don't know if they're in the same kid or not in the same kid. I don't even know. All right.
Well, good luck, guys. I'm going to mute, talk to each other if there's anything to talk about. Get those bonus points if you're in position. Stay in the front. Get those points if you got a chance. Let's let it rip.
since we have a minute with a mostly reasonable pace, we have a second pro triathlete racing with Stingers tonight. And we got Stella from Taiwan in with the Stingers. Stella owns 18 pages of QOMs on Strava in Taiwan, almost all categorized climbs. Just get her to the volcano. Do not follow me. Do not follow me. Well, I expected that to go differently. Is this the KOM?
Nice job, Lloyd and Matt. Saw you guys just made it back on.
Yes, sir. Set my PR by 9 seconds and got back on. So is everybody in the front group? Is anybody not in the front group? Awesome. Way to go, guys. Objective number one. And I see an ATP racing in third fastest. Is that Steve?
Not me. I was 18.
I was 21. And I'll take it. I'll take it and be happy. I think Daniel was right behind me, maybe.
I was too far off the back when we hit the line. I didn't realize, I guess, it was there.
Looks like maybe 38 in the lead, or 37.
A little more than half.
Yeah, it's only showing 56 today. So 2/3. It'd be really nice to hold this controlled pace and not let anybody else back on. There's only four of them.
Coalition?
I don't know. I've already switched back.
Oh, I was only looking at jerseys. I only see four pink jerseys. Oh, so you were looking at points. I'm sorry. Oh. Okay. I see five pink shirts now. Okay.
Yeah, but I would rather them stay back because that just guarantees finishing points. So sprinters, are all of you going all in on the sprint?
Yeah, I'm unloading the clips, all the clips.
Yeah, I think everybody that's there goes all in.
I held back on that KOM, and that was a mistake.
But you still got third?
Yeah, but I held back because I didn't want to blow up for the sprint.
Oh, yeah.
I should have went a little harder.
Yeah, me too. I held back.
Point.
Well, I think we're going to get a bunch of points on the sprints, boys.
I just hope they don't go too soon on the sprint.
Yeah, that's what Busby's team did last time. They went like super early, screwed the whole thing up.
I mean, I don't want to be hitting big power till I'm off the cobbles, ideally. But I'm going to stay with the front group. I'm not going to get too far behind and count on catching them. Anybody get power-ups? Did we have a chance yet?
I did not. We did have nothing. A chance, but I got nothing.
I got nothing.
So I wonder if they're broken. I thought we were guaranteed to get a power-up and no XP. Well, that's pretty crappy. I certainly need it. Not the XP.
Certainly could use it.
I don't even see Alex on my list. I was going to message him and see if they were going to launch again. The chase group's 35 back now.
My heart rate says 118. I don't know if we're going that slow.
We probably are, because mine's down to 149, and I have to work harder than you do. I mean, I'm doing 2-1 right now.
I'm doing 2-1, 160 watts, and I'm on the front.
Yeah, I'm rolling through. Stay awake on the hill right here. And then on the dirt, too, somebody might get a little itchy up here. Is somebody going, or is that just natural stretch?
I don't think it's for real. Long way to go alone. Coalition's closing. Can't let Coalition go. Beetle, scrub off in the cobbles, and we're all going to come back together.
Nicely done, Daniel.
That is the hardest I have ever worked for 12th place.
Thank you.
I'm only showing 5 coalition on the leaderboard. So that's got to help out a little bit somewhere.
It means I got their 6 guy beat.
Those points matter.
Remember, there are flat spots, so make sure you try to grab a mini recovery on those flat spots if you can.
I'm just not going to understand this climbing thing. I'm pushing 4.3 and getting spit out the back. That's just, I don't get it.
Steve and Matt, you've got a guy 6 seconds back, and he's working. That spot that you're in is worth a point, so you need to try to stay ahead of him. John, don't catch him. Don't help him anyway. If you catch him, blow by him.
Let me sit on him for a minute.
Point bands are 11 to 15, 16 to 20, 21 to 25, 26 to 30, 31. I believe I put the Watts Bro guy back a rider.
And I believe that moves him back a point. Come on, guys.
Bad gum. Set a PR on Titans Grove by 9 seconds. Got back on the front group. 13th fastest in the sprint. With the lead group entering the volcano. Or starting the volcano climb. And still can't do better than 33rd.
Ah, crap. Ah, crap.
Yeah. Our only chance was to destroy the first two sprints, the first two segments.
I tried to hang with the coalition dude at the bottom of the climb.
Yeah.
You kind of set the early pace, but that was a mistake because I completely blew up halfway up.
Well,
I said, hey, I'm going to try to suck his wheel and paid for it. But...
Yeah, yeah. No.
It's all right.
Daniel, how fun was that shoulder to shoulder like that for all those kilometers? You pushed me. I would sat up one for you. That was fun. Yep, exactly.
So Preems, before the last one, Watt Brothers Good Team has 120 Preems points, 80 FTS and 40 FAL. We have 29 FAL and 35 FTS. So that's 74. And I think I was the caboose and I got 16. So 616s is 96. So we're still above 160, pushing 170. Maybe we even 180, depending on how you all did up front.
So you, that doesn't mean, that means it wasn't a lot of points for coalition there. I mean, they got all their points on the finishing.
Well, you got to remember there's FTS and FAL on the volcano too.
Right, right, right.
And we got we got none of those. Coalition's got 35 heading into the volcano.
I wonder, well, I've already raced for two teams. I just wonder if we should have taken Xenon's best climber and swapped. Maybe. I don't know.